The Rothschilds, whose French companies had helped finance Hitler and the Jewish slave labor camps, had turned Jewish Holocaust victims into victimizers. Imprisoned inside barbed wire refugee camps, the Palestinians began to resemble the victims of Nazi concentration camps. According to author Simon Shama, the Rothschilds owned 80% of the land of Israel. Even the flag of Israel flies the hexagram symbol from the Rothschild family's red shield. The hexagram has 6 points, 6 triangles, and 6 sides on the central hexagram,